special police officer who was martyred in an attack by suspected terrorists in Jammu and Kashmir's Kishtwar was laid to rest in his native village in the hilly district on Tuesday. SPO Pasid Iqbal was on patrol duty in the high-altitude Tander village of Dachhan when he was attacked with axes by the suspected terrorist around 1:30 p.m. on Monday. Only a few close relatives of the slain SPO attended the funeral in view of the coronavirus lockdown. Before Iqbal was laid to rest in a graveyard in Palmar village, a wreath-laying ceremony was held at the district police line, wherein senior civil and police officers, among others, paid rich tributes to him.